last night in the ghetto was rough. The dogs were barking. The path to the bus stop was muddy. I was in a hurry to reach the market. Where else could I find a bag of rice? I wanna know now. The bus was running late. We were forced to linger in the shade. The ladies stare from the shadows. They are waiting for somebody. Where else could I find a bag of rice to survive? The bus ride was typical, pay and go, where you want to. My life was in the hands of the driver, on the edge of my seat to the market. All this stress for my bag of rice. I have to buy it, I cannot grow it, no, due to the policy. I go through this inconvenience, yet I am still hungry. All for a little bag of rice. I counted out me money in a hurry. I got my bag and I split. I wanted to go and cook up me pot and take a rest. The return trip was uneventful. It was cool in the shade. Then I cooked up my bag of rice. With the vegetables. I was thinking of where to find a nice reality. Of somewhere under the sun where I could prosper and feel irate, where there would be no oppression. I could get me bag of rice. It's so much ease, no inconvenience. Last night in the ghetto was rough, rougher than rough. The dogs were barking. I was hungry. I was searching for my bag of rice.